all different, but we're still the same. We all got the blood of Eden running through our veins. I know sometimes it's
8th graders, congratulations on a job well done and your promotion to high school. My one tip for you as you prep for this next phase of schooling is that you stay organized and stay focused. Make sure that you work on each subject in high school every day. Don't put off the hard stuff to the end, because if you do so, you're going to make life more challenging than what it needs to be. Again, congratulations, and I look forward to seeing you guys next year.
Hi, I'm Lance, one of the counselors. As you've discovered over the last 8 years, learning stuff is hard. Not knowing stuff is harder. Be sure to work hard in high school and learn lots of stuff. Congratulations.
You can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall of fame, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah. Cause you found the
first flame. Hello 8th graders. First of all, I want to tell you guys how proud I am of all of you. This year was like no other, and you guys persevered, you made friends, you created community, you had fun, tried new things. You guys are awesome. I personally had so much fun working with all of you. Your enthusiasm and your energy was just contagious. I wanted to thank you for that, for making this year the best it could be. I want to encourage you all to stay positive, keep trying new things, and most of all, remember to laugh. One of my favorite quotes from Walt Disney I wanted to share with you is, "Laughter is timeless, imagination is no age, and dreams are forever." I wish you all the best next year as you move on to high school, and I really hope I get to see a lot of you on campus here at CWA in the fall. Take care and enjoy your summer. See you guys.
Hello 8th graders, Mrs. Frank is here. I'm one of the school counselors at CWA. I had the privilege working with many of you this year, and I appreciate all the effort you put into your work. I have no doubt you will go on to do great things, because each and every one of you are very special, unique, and have talents and gifts to make this world a better place. Congratulations on your promotion, and best to all of you.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still mess up, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly.
8th graders, congratulations. You've made it. You survived middle school and a global pandemic. And that deserves congratulations. This year has been hard for all of us, and really hard for some of us, but you're here, and that deserves a celebration. I'm so glad that I got to know you this year. You guys worked so hard this year, and I am so proud of you. You made me laugh, you made me grumble with frustration, and you made me a better teacher. My advice to you as you head off to high school is try everything. Join clubs, talk to people, take classes, travel, read, eat, do everything you can. This world is huge and wondrous, and it needs you as much as you need it. So get out there and try everything. Thanks for being awesome. I'll see you soon. Have a great summer.
Hi, 8th graders, it's me, Laura. I didn't get to work with many of you this year, but I still wanted to say congratulations. I think it's just amazing and awesome that you're going to high school next year. That's a really big deal. I hope you all have a great summer, and if you come back to CWA, make sure that you come by and say hi to me, you know, even though you're going to be like big-time high school kids now, okay? Okay, bye!
Outside that I thought I would take a trip to one of my favorite spots. As I'm driving, I'm thinking, hey, why not bring a few of my favorite people? You. I bet you're wondering where we might be going, and you'll know when we get there. So buckle up and enjoy the ride.
Try everything. Try everything.
Congratulations, 8th graders. Have the best time in high school. Hold your head high, dream big, and be proud of who you are. All the best to you guys.
But I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say
and let the words... Hi, 8th graders. Congratulations, you've made it. You worked really hard. This was an exceptionally difficult year, and you guys came through with flying colors. Good job. Keep up the good work. My advice for your high school is to make a schedule, stick to it, and you will go far. Take care. I'll miss you. Good luck. Bye.
This is Mrs. Steer. I'm so proud of all the hard work that you've done this year. Congratulations on graduating from 8th grade. I do have one tip for you as you enter high school in 9th grade, and that is stay ahead of the curve. Don't put off tomorrow what you can do today, and you'll have a successful high school experience. Congratulations, and thank you.
But I won't cry, 'cause I know I'll never.
Hey everybody, this is Mr. St. Amand. I just want to wish you congratulations and say it was so much fun working with you this year. Can't wait to see you in high school. And my bit of advice to you would be to just keep working hard and know that you are learning how to do things. If you were shooting baskets, you'd have to practice your free throws to get better at it. And that's what you're doing right now. So just don't give up. You are great, and it's going to be lots of fun having you next year. Good luck.
Hey, 8th graders, Tracy Grant here, wanting to congratulate you on finishing middle school, and a couple of words of advice as you move on to high school. Just always put your head down, work hard on what's in front of you, respect other people, be kind always, be grateful for what you have, and find the joy in everyday things. It's been a crazy year, and sometimes we just have to look around and be thankful for what we have. It has been my absolute pleasure to be your math and social studies teacher this year, and I wish you nothing but the very best. Have a wonderful summer.
Hi, eighth graders. We made it. Can you guess where we're at? Cool spot, isn't it? Well, I hope you enjoyed the ride. I sure did. I want to say thank you. Thank you guys for persevering this year. It's been a difficult year, and I am so thankful for each and every one of you and the hard work that you guys did. I hope you guys have a great summer, and I'm looking forward to seeing each and every one of you back with us next year. Bye, guys.
I will care.